Article 2 of the Revised Penal Code. Application of its provisions. Except as otherwise provided in the treaties and laws of preferential application, the provisions of this code shall be enforced not only within the Philippine Archipelago, including its atmosphere, its interior waters, and maritime zone, but also outside of its jurisdiction, against those who, 1. Should commit an offense while on a Philippine ship or airship, 2. Should forge or counterfeit any coin or currency of the Philippine Islands, or obligations and securities issued by the government of the Philippine Islands, 3. Should be liable for acts connected with the introduction into these islands of the obligations and securities mentioned in the preceding number. 4. While being public officers or employees, should commit an offense in the exercise of their functions. Or 5. Should commit any of the crimes against national security and the law of nations defined in Title 1 of Book 2 of this code.